Daksha's called in. Daksha, how can we help you?
Okay, Kavita, I just wanted to know that if you have an agricultural land and if you sell that, do we have to pay property tax or what is the capital gain for that?
Capital gains and do you need to pay property tax? What do you say,
agricultural
Samir?
Agricultural land. It's an agricultural land.
Agricultural land, yes.
Yeah, yeah, so from an income tax or capital gains tax perspective, whether the agricultural land is a rural or an urban is the most important question. So if it is rural agricultural land, then there is no tax, there is an exemption. But if it is an urban agricultural land, then clearly it will be taxable. And obviously if it is long term, then 20%, which is more than 3 years, is long term. And if it is less than 3 years, then it will be short term, then the slab rates would apply.
When you say rural and urban, specifically when you say urban, what constitutes urban? Is there a radius of certain kilometers from the city center that the land has to fall under?
Yeah, so municipal corporation has their jurisdiction. So anything which falls within the municipal corporation jurisdiction will be an urban land. Anything which does not fall within municipal corporation jurisdiction is a rural land.
So essentially what you're saying, and just to clarify it a little more, like for instance in Pune, there are a lot of villages that are being slowly absorbed into the city.
Correct.
However, these have not yet completely come under the control of the Pune Municipal Corporation.
Correct.
So these lands will still be rural land, right?
Yes, yes. So long as they are not within the jurisdiction of Municipal Corporation.
Okay, so hope that answers your question, Daksha. If it comes within the rural limits, no tax, but there are tax implications if it comes within the urban limits.
You can watch live TV on our website, mbnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at magicbricksnow. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.